In this video, we will learn to express 1 plus I upon square of 1 minus I in form of a plus I times b, here I is the imaginary unit. Let us assume ZB equal to 1 plus I upon square of 1 minus I. Expansion of a square of 1 minus I in the denominator gives us Z is equal to 1 plus I upon square of 1 plus square of I minus 2 times 1 times I. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us Z is equal to 1 plus I upon 1 minus 1 minus 2 times I. Further simplification gives us Z is equal to 1 plus I upon minus 2 times I. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of the above fraction by minus 2 times I. So Z is equal to 1 plus I times minus 2 times I upon square of minus 2 times I. Straight multiplication in the numerator gives us Z is equal to minus 2 times I minus square of I upon 4 times square of I. As square of imaginary unit I is minus 1, so Z is equal to minus 2 times 1 plus I upon minus 4. Cancelling out the common factor minus 2 in the numerator and the denominator gives us Z is equal to 1 plus I upon 2. The above expression can be written as sum of two fractions, thus Z is equal to half plus half of I. Comparing Z with a plus I times b gives us a is equal to half and b is equal to half. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.